Fisher, the National Guard was deployed into Manhattan about an hour ago.
I feel safer already.
Watch your fire, Sam. Those boys aren't expecting to see you and they'll attack on sight. Do not, I repeat, do not kill any of them.
I'll be careful.
Good. Sweet Jesus, Fisher. What did you do?
It was an accident.
We don't have room for accidents. Watch your fire.
Lambert, I...
Save the whining for your evaluation. Complete your primary objectives and forget the rest. You're a hazard.
Roger.
Forget that now.
Sorry, my mistake.
Fisher, looks like Zerkezi has his own alarm system. Careful.
Action station!
I'm serious, Sam. Too many alarms and these mercenaries will be after you. I'm not kidding around. One more alarm and you'll be in big trouble. Battle your way through now. Complete your primary objectives and get out of there.
In all honesty, sir, you've been terribly rude, and I'd prefer not to talk to you.
Fisher, you just killed an innocent man.
Sorry. I thought he was the enemy.
From now on, check your targets.
Yes, sir.
Fisher, what the hell are you doing?
Sorry. I thought he was the enemy.
He seemed harmless enough. Now you're on your own in there.
What the hell is this thing?
I don't know, Fisher, but I bet that old man would have helped us if...
Well, too late. Now what do we do?
Grim?
It looks like a finite state machine. Weird academic 60s-era university basement crap.
What should I do?
You'll need to retrieve an output stack. Restart the machine, then hit the switch on each tower in sequence when the tube heats up. Once you're done, you'll need to recover the output stack. Tubes will overheat and reset if you don't initialize the tower fast enough. You'll need to restart the whole sequence over again.
Lambert, what the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, Fisher. Talk to the old man. Maybe he knows something.
Seems like we missed our cue. Better restart from the top there, chum.
hooks.